So my dream job is to be the CEO of the USOC. I've always had a great deal of passion working with athletes and trying to help athletes better their lives and their athletic careers. I think it's something that started when I went to George Washington University. I was a captain of the softball team, so I really tried to make a difference in the lives of my fellow student athletes. And it's something that I really want to do. And the best way to do that is become the CEO of the USOC.